And today I'm going to be teaching you how to subtract 2,908 from 3,674. So first we've got 4 take away, which we can't do, so I'll have to exchange. That becomes 6, and then we've got 14 take away 8, which is 6. Now, we've got 6 take away 0, which is just 6 again. Now I've got 6 take away 9. We can't do that, so we'll have to exchange again. And now this becomes 16. 16 take away 9 is just 7. And now I've got 2 take away 2. We could write a 0 here, but I'm not going to. So 766 is our answer. Hello, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to take away the decimal number 134.17 from 476.94. Firstly, we need to make sure the decimal point is lined up or our answer could go completely wrong. I know that it's lined up, so I can start. 7 from 4 you can't do, so we've got to exchange. Now we've got 7 from 14, which is 7. Now we've got to take away 1 from 8, which is 7. Now we've got to the ones before the decimal point. 4 from 6 is 2. 3 from 7 is 4. And 1 from 4 is 3. So our answer is 342.77.